Remember His marvels. When we pray to God, what do we usually recall? An irony of life, isn't it? We remember the things we should forget, and we forget the things we should remember. Remembrance implies actualizing anew and experiencing at the present moment the Lord's ancient promises and prodigies. That is what true prayer is all about. It leads us to grateful remembrance of the daily marvels and miracles of God in our lives. Psalm 105 is a hymn inviting praise and remembrance of God's promise and gift of land to His people. This is the basic law or covenant in the Bible. All else flows from this gracious gift of God, including the Ten Commandments that keep Israel united as a people before the one God. It is only through God's intervention and human cooperation could the people acquire the promised land.
Thank you.